Okay, Michael, another little video here, and sort of showed out that guy from Russia again. He made a second video on his Mosin rifle Mad Minute thing, and he got 32 rounds in a minute this time. I commented, I said, it's like, I was wondering if you tried again, and 32 rounds, that's really, really good. And he said, oh, I want to get 35 rounds, I'll try it again. So he's going to go at it again, I guess. His goal is to get 35 rounds in a minute out of a 9130. This is, it's pretty epic stuff, in my opinion, for a gun that's been known for years as terrible. You know, you can't shoot it that fast, you know, like, so this is good stuff. Anyway, so I was thinking about that, and this gun can manage, you know, 32 rounds. Like, the accuracy is, you know, actually in the second video, his accuracy is actually pretty good, I mean, considering, for the speed that he was going. That shines more light on the Lee Enfield Mad Minute thing. Like, if this can do 32 rounds, or if he gets 35 out of this in a minute, that's... then why can't Lee Enfield do 36, 38? That sort of that mystical number that people have been batting around for years. Like, I know the accuracy was like a several hundred yards, and it was a fairly small group, but this shows possibility. Like who in the right mind would have thought that you could shoot 30, you know, plus rounds out of this, and that you hit anything? Or like, I thought, you know, maybe 20 rounds is doable or whatever. I never would have thought in my right mind that 30 rounds was doable. So that sort of, you know, somebody that's practiced a lot on Lee Enfield, and that's what these guys, apparently these people that did these things, I guess the guy that did 38 rounds, he never might have not actually existed, but this still shows that if somebody that did this for their job, sort of, I guess, this should be possible, because you start with 10 rounds or 11 rounds. Mosin, you only start with 5, so you get a charger load more often. The bolt, you have to break your grip off the bolt, because it's here, you got to move your hand. Lee Enfield, you don't. You can hold the bolt handle. It's a shorter throw because the locking lugs are at the back. There's all kinds of things that should give you a little advantage to speed it up. Like, the Russian guy's charger loading was epic, the way that he does it. He puts like his fingers and pushes the rounds down with his fingers. This should be as fast. It's just practice or something. Like, it's I don't really so I'm sure it should give you a few extra rounds. Like, if that's 32 and 38 is only 6 more rounds. Like, I know there's certain things that are impossible to just run out of time, but the advantages of this rifle should make up for enough to give you those few extra rounds, shouldn't it? You know, and it depends what accuracy standard you want to gauge it by. Like, shoot it at 100 yards or 300 yards or whatever you're doing. But it's sort of, you know, like, there's been a lot of people running around saying that it's been possible for years. There's tons of people say it's not. There's a few people that have tried it. They're getting up around, you know, 30 rounds or so a minute. But a lot of them don't get much of a group, or they're not just shooting anything, or... but if you see, like, the Russian guy with his Mosin, like, why not? Like, it's someone needs to get a Lee Enfield and into that guy's hands. Like, that's I don't know if you can charger load these like that, putting your the way he loads the Mosin ones, but the guy is just insane. Like, is there any Lee Enfields in Russia? I know there's some P-14s and Ross rifles and stuff, but I don't know if there's any Lee Enfields or not. But he's going to try it again. He's going to try to get 35, so that's if he can get 35, then there's no reason in my mind that you can't get 38 rounds in a minute out of this. It should be possible. It just depends if somebody wants to put the time into it and waste a pile of ammo trying. Like, that's the big thing that always kind of kept me away from trying these silly things. A lot of it is the sort of the wasting of ammo, and a lot of it is like there's no cheap surplus for the 303. The Russian's a little bit different, but it's because if you have like a bit of a hang up, then you might as well just stop because you're not going to prove anything. But it's I mean, I'm sure if I even have a charger clips to do something like that anyway, but because I think that's why he's going to like 35. I think maybe that's all the chargers he has, because in his original video he had everything was in chargers. The next video he made, he loaded the first five by hand and then he used chargers after that. So I think maybe that's he has that's a limit to his amount. Not that he's, I can't see him getting 40 rounds. I mean, that would be insane, but that's no. There's a limit to everything, because you just run out of time. Like, but it's. Then anyway, there's, I mean, there's some truth in these myths, because there's all kinds of people living. So what's that dude in the States? He was quite active a few years ago. Anybody that brought up that, you know, the Lee Enfield Mad Minute was a thing, that he you know, leave all kinds of horrible comments on your videos and stuff. And I see all his videos, see all these videos that try to disprove it, and then all his comments are turned off. Because he's a big puss or something, but it's like, how is, like, you know, 36 rounds in a minute, it's gotta be possible. Like, you know, it depends what kind of accuracy, you know, like, you might not really get the accuracy that the internet says. Like, I don't know where all this stuff comes from anyway, but, because like, there's nothing in British documentation that states that type of accuracy, I don't think. But I think there's one guy that actually did exist, and it was like 34 rounds in a minute or something. But that is like, that's super doable. That is like, if this is 32 rounds in a minute, then what? Like, this is known to be a fast action. Like, if it can't, it's terrible. The myths of it being great are horribly exaggerated, then, you know, or... So, anyway, that's my little video. And so, yes, go watch that other guy, that Russian's second video there. It's friggin' awesome. He did a way better job. He didn't have, I don't think he had any hang-ups in that one. And he just tore through the ammo. And comment and all that kind of stuff. And he'll reply back, as I mentioned in the other video. But you subscribe to him if you want, because he can wait for his... He's going to do another one, apparently, so... So anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and... actually, remember this, caring what beer this is. This is a Peller Brewing Common. It's like a California-style lager. It's really, really good. I really like this, because it's sort of like the old... Anchor Brewing's, like, steam beer they used to make. I guess California Common is, the name is like steam beer or whatever, but they used to sell that here and then they stopped selling it, and but it was really good. And it was the pioneer of craft brewed beer in North America, basically. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and we will talk to you later.